13 mighty warships of the U.S. Third Fleet, whose ports of call for the past 3 years have included the Marshalls, the Marianas, Philippines, Formosa, and Japan, sailed through the Golden Gate Bridge today, 15 October 1945, to the deafening cheers of nearly 200,000 San Franciscans. The USS South Dakota, flagship of Admiral William F. Halsey, pierced through the low-lying fog at noon as tug and shore whistles, including the ear-splitting ferry-building siren, sounded with such a clamor that traffic stopped in downtown sections of the city. More than 10,000 persons lined the railings of the Golden Gate Bridge to wave and shout to the Navy personnel jamming the railings of the flagship. Halsey, from the battleship's bridge, smiled and waved his gloves. Sailors aboard the South Dakota whistled at the girls and shouted, "Yo-ho, women!" As the veteran of 15 major engagements and 7 invasions dropped anchor between Alcatraz Island and the yacht harbor, thousands of local residents and relatives of Navy men aboard the ships cheered and waved American flags. 2 Navy blimps bearing welcome home banners and Hellcat fighter planes circled low over the returning ships as they pulled into the bay. A welcoming committee comprised of Governor Earl Warren, Mayor Roger Lapham, General Willis Hale, Admiral Royal E. Ingersoll, and Rear Admiral Carlton E. Wright boarded the South Dakota. Ingersoll rushed to Halsey and embraced him. Aboard the vessels were 45,000 Allied fighting men, including more than 5,000 eligible for discharge, and approximately 650 English, Canadian, and Norwegian soldiers and civilians. After the South Dakota had anchored, the other ships, all flag-bedecked and battle-scarred, sailed past in procession 1,000 yards apart. None of the warships, representing a combined tonnage of more than 177,000, had been in existence before Pearl Harbor, but they were part of the force that drove the Japanese Navy from the Pacific. Welcome home ceremonies continued the next day as units of the Third Fleet paraded up Market Street to the City Hall. More than 5,000 of the Third Fleet's personnel will not participate in the ceremonies because they actually are going home. Eligible for immediate discharge, they will leave San Francisco in less than 24 hours for separation centers.